Hello everyone, I'm Johnny from EPUBor. In this video, I will introduce you how to remove DRM from Kobo books easily with EPUBor Ultimate Converter. Here we go! If you don't have a Kobo e-reader, like Kobo Touch or Kobo Glow, you should follow this method. Step 1. Download and install the Kobo desktop app. The Kobo official site provides both Windows and Mac versions. Step 2. Log in with your Kobo account. All the books in your library will sync to your computer automatically, and then you can read the books with Kobo Desktop. Step 3. Open EPUBor Ultimate Converter. Look at the right column. You can find the Kobo tab. Switch to this tab and drag all the files into the main window. Then EPUBor Ultimate Converter will decrypt them all. If you only need the Kobo books to become DRM-free EPUB files, just right-click on the blank space of any decrypted book, then choose Explore Decrypted Folder. If you need to convert your Kobo books to other formats, like MOBI or PDF, please choose the output format you want, then click Convert. After the conversion finishes, the folder saves and the output files will be opened automatically. If you have a Kobo e-reader, then things are even easier. Step 1. Connect the Kobo e-reader to your computer with the USB cable. Step 2. Open EPUBor Ultimate Converter and look at the right side column. You can see the Kobo device tab. This tab only shows up when a Kobo e-reader is connected. Now drag all the files in the Kobo device tab into the left side main window for decrypting. Then do what you want with the decrypted books. And last, I've got some notes for you. If you have any problems in removing Kobo DRM, please contact support at epubor.com for help. Please make sure the decrypting Kobo books are purchased by you. And remember, EPUBor Ultimate Converter doesn't support Kobo Reading App for iOS Android. Thank you for watching. To find out more, go to our official website, www.epubor.com.